Hey everybody, today I'm going to share with you three of my favorite magical adventures. This was our Pact, the Witch Boy, and Snapdragon. These are perfect books for readers ages 9 and older, and they're also all graphic novels, which means they're written and illustrated like comic books. The pages are arranged in panels like a comic strip, and the words of the story are told in blocks of text, speech bubbles, and larger-than-life action words. So, come along and enjoy these magical stories with me. There's a witch on the loose. At least, that's what everyone in Snap's town claims. Our first book is Snapdragon by Kat Leyh. One night, the town's witch appears and saves the life of Snap's dog. Snap and her best friend Lulu enter the witch Jax's life and discover that maybe witches aren't so bad after all. I love this book for its awesome artwork, for its exciting and slightly spooky story, and of course, for the sweet witch who wears Crocs and cozy sweaters and loves taxidermy. And if you like witches, you'll love The Witch Boy by Molly Knox Ostertag. Aster is part of a witch family where the boys become animal shapeshifters and only the girls get to learn how to cast spells. Defying what his family tells him, Aster tries to learn the witch's magical spells in secret. When something begins to abduct the shapeshifting boys of Aster's family, he has to look inside of himself and find if he can use his powerful witch magic to do what he's good at, in spite of what his family tells him his role is. This is an exciting adventure as we follow Aster and his family while they challenge tradition to save their legacy. My final book is perfect for fans of Studio Ghibli movies like My Neighbor Totoro and Spirited Away. This was Our Pact by Ryan Andrews. It's the night of the annual Autumnal Equinox Festival. Every year, Ben's town celebrates by releasing paper lanterns into the river. And every year, Ben and his friends hop on their bikes and follow the lanterns on their downstream path. This year, the group is determined to follow the lanterns all the way to the river's end, where legend claims the lanterns soar into the night sky to join the Milky Way. Crossing boundaries and breaking rules, Ben and his friends embark on an epic adventure, where along the way, they encounter fanciful creatures, a kind bear, and a kooky witch who turns menacing. Will they ever find the end of the river and realize the destiny of their paper lanterns? So, if you're looking for your next big adventure full of magic and witches, all you have to do is open a book.